Okay, we are live. Cue the laughter. You're so funny. Talk shows.
Yes. Oh my God.
Look at us doing daytime TV.
I love you guys. All right, sachet. You stay. We got two very special guests joining us now in studio as they will be a part of this year's Honolulu Pride Festival. You guys help me welcome in Marina and Nymphia. Good to see you guys.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay, this is so fun. Have you guys been to Hawaii before? Is this your first time?
It's both our first time.
Mm-hmm. Really?
We're very excited to be here.
Okay, I know you guys are here for Pride, but yes. You know, Marina, is there anything that you're looking forward to in the islands? Like what do you have on your agenda?
Just after this, I'm going surfing after. Why not, right? That's why I'm not in drag today.
Are you actually gonna do some surfing, or are you gonna sit on a beach and watch surfers, is the question.
Why not both?
Surf and watch.
We have plenty of time today.
You're gonna fall into a wave just watching.
You know, but in addition to the surfing and the beach, you know, you guys are here for Pride. Yes. Super fun. Nymphia, what are you looking forward to at this year's Pride?
I learned a new word today. And
what did you learn?
Kane.
Oh yeah?
We're here for the kane.
Could you school people what does that mean for those who don't know?
Google. No, it's just like I've always wanted to come to Hawaii, so it's an honor to be able to, you know, headline this year's Hawaii Pride Festival. So it's really good to be here and represent Asian drag queens.
I love it.
Fierce Asian queen.
I love it. You know, you guys are going to be at the festival tomorrow. It's going to be after the Pride Parade. Marina, what can we expect from your set at the festival?
Oh, it's going to be a lot of dancing, a lot of doing the Marina.
And yes!
A lot of skin, a lot of just like good time. Yeah. I'm singing live.
Yes. Okay, you might sing live?
I might. Who knows?
Okay. So basically, we're teasing you guys because that means you guys have to come out to the festival.
Come and find out.
This is super fun. It's your first time in Hawaii, Honolulu Pride. I know that we go big every year here in the islands. What are you guys looking forward to in terms of, like, you know, spreading the aloha spirit and just kind of meeting everybody? Are you just excited just to be here in the islands? Like, what's going through your heads?
I am so excited.
It's kind of overwhelming,
like,
right?
It's like overwhelming. Yesterday when I arrived, when the plane landed, I received like 3 good news already.
Yeah.
Like, ooh, so on Grindr?
Not only there. No, just kidding. But yeah, that spirit or like energy, I'm really excited to feel that. And just like that healing energy of the island is just like,
something to look forward to. What's the theme for this year's Pride Parade, if you guys don't mind me asking? Like, do you guys know? Like, what's your theme, Nymphia? I'm gonna ask you.
Well, in my head, the theme is Asian excellence. Asian representation. Yes. Asian ferocity. Ferocity, fierceness, combined in one word.
Yeah. What can people expect from your set? I know Marina's gonna be singing, possibly live, we don't even know yet. What can people expect from yours?
You'll have to come to the performance to find out. But you can expect the unexpected. I'll definitely be running around, probably climbing on top of something.
But definitely sort of poking a tree. Yeah,
yeah. Definitely no dancing or singing because I can't do that. But come and see me perform to find out.
I love Marina too. You know, Marina said this is her first time, you know, in Hawaii. This is yours as well. What are you looking forward to do in the islands?
Oh my God, so
are you surfing?
Much.
Do you surf? Do you want to surf? We surf the web.
There's one thing, I don't really like the sun, but I am very looking forward to hiking because there's a lot of mountain.
Yeah.
And it just reminds me a lot of Taiwan from where I'm from because it's just like mountain connecting to the sea.
There you go.
So I'm just very excited to get out of New York City with all the city life and just be in nature and just, you know, find a sense of zen and chill finally. Sure.
I love it. You know, if anybody wanted to follow you on social media, is there a social media account that they should log on to?
You can find me at 66wind99.
I love it. And Marina, what about you?
You can find me on Marina X Summers everywhere.
Perfect. And you guys, they're going to be at the Pride Festival tomorrow. Make sure you guys log on to k212.com after the show. We're going to have more information and all of the details that you need, plus a bunch of the after parties happening after the festival and parade. Thank you guys so much for coming on to Living 808. I'm going to ask if you guys can stay. I'm going to bring my co-host on.
Yeah.
And she wants to learn how to walk like a queen. So is it cool if we teach her?
Let's do it. I've got the right shoes for that.
I'll teach you how to walk off set. We got more fun on Living It Away. Coming up, it's a significant fun. And to end the show, we got the two queens themselves here in studio. Renee, give us some music. We're going to dance it out. Happy Pride, everybody. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Mic, please.
Hello.
Come on, let's go. Come on, give it to her.
Okay. Oh. Ooh, ooh. Hey. I put on my pageant heels for this. Ooh.
Okay, go, Brett. Come
okay,
on, Brett.
Let me try.
Put your ball up.
Your turn.
Put your ball up, Brittany.
Yes. Yes.
Give us a twirl.
Twirl.
Twirl, please.
Twirl. She said ally.
I mean, we need a little bump. Oh, there we are. Oh,
come on, Brett. Come on, Brett.
Yes.
That's good. Happy Pride, you guys.